In the early morning of July 27, 1996, more than 100 people were injured and one killed by a bomb blast at Atlanta's Centennial Olympic Park.
2 seconds after it happens, you realize that was a bomb.
Yeah, like, oh shit.
Yeah.
That was really a bomb.